Now we are going to see the Venn diagram strings. Okay, first let us see worst example. In a group there are 100 people. In a group there are 100 people. 80 are speaking Telugu. 80 speaking Telugu. And 60 people speaking Hindi. Right, 60 people speaking Hindi. And here the question is, first one, how many people speaking both the languages? That means both Hindi and Telugu. And second question is, how many people speaks only one language? How many people speaks only one language? How many people speaks only one language? Here the question is, ikkada 100 mandi unnaru, 100 mandila andazala oka 80 mandi telugu maatladthe 60 mandi hindi maatladaru, hindi maatladtaru ante ee deentla ee rendittila telugu hindi rendu kalipi maatladetollu entha mandi unnaru ani question. తెలుగు హిందీ రెండు వచ్చిన వాళ్ళు ఎంతమంది? అది ఇందులో ఈ 80 మందిలో ఈ 100 మందిలో మళ్ళా అందాజు 100 మందిలో హౌ మెనీ పీపుల్ స్పీక్స్ ఓన్లీ వన్ లాంగ్వేజ్ అంటే ఈ రెండిట్లో ఒకటే లాంగ్వేజ్ మాట్లాడేటోళ్ళు ఎంతమంది 100 మందిలో? ఇప్పుడు మనం చూసాం, ఇప్పుడు వీల్ టేక్ ద ప్రాబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఆఫ్ ఏ యూనియన్ బి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎన్ ఆఫ్ ఏ ప్లస్ ఎన్ ఆఫ్ బి మైనస్ n of a intersection b, right? Here take Telugu as t, Hindi as h, right? Now see here, n of a union b, now we will write it like this. Okay, now we will write it like this, n of t union b is equal to n of t union b, okay, b rasko, t intersection b, right? Now this is the formula. Now ippudu manam em rasukundam ante n of t union b, ఇది హెచ్ అనుకోండి, సారీ ఇది హెచ్ రాయాలి ఇక్కడ, నేను బి రాసేసిన పొరపాట్లా చూసుకోండి. ఎన్ ఆఫ్ టీ యూనియన్ బి, ఎన్ ఆఫ్ టీ యూనియన్ బి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు హౌ మచ్? 80 ప్లస్ 60, రైట్? ఎన్ ఆఫ్ టీ యూనియన్ బి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 100, రైట్? ఎన్ ఆఫ్ టీ యూనియన్ బి ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 100. దెన్ ఎన్ ఆఫ్ టీ ప్లస్ ఎన్ ఆఫ్ బి, ఎన్ ఆఫ్ టీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 80, రైట్? Here n of b is equal to 60. Here we should find out what is the intersection, how many people speaks both the language. Here n of t intersection b, then we will get the answer here. N of t intersection b is equal to 80 plus 60 140 minus 100 is equal to 40. Here we get the answer, how many people speaks the both the languages is equal to 40. First one we got the answer, right? This is 40. Now we have to find out how many people speaks only one language. How many people speaks only one language? For this we are going to use a Venn diagram. How we will use that Venn diagram? See here, draw a diagram like this. Okay, again draw another diagram like this. Here ikkada rendu bhashalu maatlade vala sankhya 40, ante the people speaks both the languages is equal to 40. Now rest of the languages, see here, both only Telugu speaking persons are how many? 80, right? Only Telugu speaking persons are 80. 40 plus 40 is equal to 80, only Telugu. only Hindi speaking person sir 60, 40 plus 20 is equal to 60. That's here only Telugu speaking persons are 40, right? Only Hindi speaking persons are 20. Now we will add both the Telugu speaking persons and Hindi speaking persons. Now we will get the final answer. 40 plus 20 we will get is equal to 60. Now the answer is the people speaks only one language. The total people speaks only one language are is equal to 60. This is the answer. Okay. Anyway, if you like this video, please subscribe. Anyway, thank you for watching this video.